He's just under.
Federal government is trying to reach him by helicopter, air rescue, and local power.
Ha ha ha!